It followed from the special theory of relativity that mass and energy are both different manifestations of the same thing, a somewhat unfamiliar conception for the average mind. Furthermore, the equation E is equal mc squared, in which energy is thought equal to mass multiplied with the square of the velocity of light, showed that very small amount of mass may be converted into a very large amount of energy, and vice versa. The mass and energy were, in fact, equivalent, according to the formula mentioned above. This was demonstrated by Cochra and Walton in 1932 experimentally.
Yeah.